Hey there, I'm Benjamin from Loves Data. In this video, I'm going to walk you through our Google Analytics property tool. You can use this tool to create a list of the properties you have access to in Google Analytics. And if you're migrating Universal Analytics properties to GA4, this is a great resource to help you manage the process. The tool will create a list of Google Analytics accounts and properties in Google Sheets. And it will also tell you if a property is GA4, so the latest version of Google Analytics, or if it's Universal Analytics, which is the previous version. Let's head to Google Sheets to take a look. I've already opened our Google Analytics property tool, and it's very straightforward. There are three columns, and these columns will be populated with the details for each of the properties we have access to in Google Analytics. On the left is the account column, so this will show us the name of the account. The middle column will give us the name of the property, and the column on the right will tell us the type of property. So this will be either GA4 for Google Analytics 4 or UA for Universal Analytics. Since I've just added the tool to my Google Sheets account, I will need to authorize access before the tool will work. To do this, let's start by clicking the Get Properties button. The script will load, but since it's not authorized yet, we can see the Authorization Required message appears. So let's click Continue. Now we need to choose our Google account. Since we're providing this as a free resource, we haven't submitted it to Google for approval. So to use the script, we need to click Advanced. Now we need to click Go to Property Tool and allow the script to access Google Analytics. Now that we've authorized access, let's click the Get Properties button again. We can see it says Running Script at the top, which means the script is getting details for all of the properties we have access to in Google Analytics. And now that the script has finished running, we have a list of all the accounts and properties. And on the right, we can see which ones are Universal Analytics properties. So these are properties that we might need to upgrade to GA4 if we haven't already. And apart from using the tool to identify properties that need to be migrated to GA4, you can use it for auditing the accounts and properties you have access to in Google Analytics. I've included a link to get the tool in the description below this video. Are you managing multiple Google Analytics accounts and properties? I'd love to know. Let me know in the comments below. And if you found this video helpful, please take a moment to subscribe to receive all of my latest tutorials. I'll see you in the next video.